Right now, I'm on Long Island. And no, it's not a joke. Of course, this may not be the Long Island that first comes to mind, but the eponymous place in the Adriatic Sea, in Croatia. This island is actually one of Croatia's best-kept secrets. If you'd like to experience full relaxation in nature, let me take you to five fabulous places around this island. With about 45 kilometers in length, the Croatian Long Island is more than four times shorter than its American equivalent. Despite its name, it's not even the longest in the Croatian Adriatic. However, it's long enough to hide several amazing places. Some of them lie along the island's westernmost cape, which is known as Veli Rat or Big Cape. The most apparent landmark of Big Cape is this. This lighthouse stands on the northern tip of the island. It guards the entrance to Dalmatia. With the height of 42 meters, it's actually the highest lighthouse in the Adriatic. It was built in 1849. Most people visit Veli Rat for camping and enjoying the beaches. Some even sign up for weddings in this chapel or accommodation in the lighthouse itself. Number 4 on our list is a picturesque wild beach called Velijal. Its main appeal is the jewel-like color of the sea with the combination of pebbles and fine sand. It is a place for a perfect day outdoors, far from the crowds. Just make sure you bring a parasol and some cash for the parking fee. Number 3 is one of the most charming villages on Long Island, Božava. It offers a true escape from the chaos of the 21st century world. As soon as you catch a whiff of pine trees, you'll understand what I'm talking about. Božava is a destination for those who appreciate having crystal clear sea at your doorstep, which is a perfect scenery for soaking up your sunny days. It's a village where houses are still modest and where locals still have time to chat with tourists. It's also a place where people are casual, even at dinner, regardless if you stay in one of hotels or self-catering apartments. Overall, if you desire a quiet holiday, both at day and night, Božava might be exactly what you need. By now, you've probably got the point on what Dugi otok is all about. In light of that, it's no surprise that number 2 is another place to chill out. It's the beautiful Sakarun beach. Its fine sand will typically delight the whole family. The entire area at Sakarun is protected, which applies to Posidonia, the seagrass, as well. It plays a special role in nature by preventing coastal erosion. By the way, it's soft, so nothing will happen even if you step onto it. And finally, it's time to reveal what number one on the list is. The place you're looking at is a nature park called Telaščica. Defined by these magnificent cliffs, it's an absolute must visit. The walking trails will lead you to amazing viewpoints, and afterwards you can take a dip in the salt lake called Mir, which means peace in English. According to the name, it's really more peaceful than the sea itself. It's also warmer and greener. In the morning and late afternoon, you can even have it all for yourself, as the most of tourists just make day trips to the park, starting to arrive at around 11 a.m.
In a nutshell, if dozing off with the sound of crickets is how you imagine a perfect vacation, then the Croatian Long Island might be exactly what you're looking for.
The island will entice you with colors, sounds, and scents. If you're into active holidays, you'll hardly be bored. In addition to the places I've shown you, many more secrets are waiting for you. In the end, let me just tell you how to reach Dugi otok. If you're without a car, you can get on board a catamaran, which connects the town of Zadar with the villages of Božava, Brbinj and Sali. The starting point in Zadar is the old town peninsula. For travelers by car, the starting point will be the ferry port Gaženica in Zadar, from which ferries depart for Brbinj, Long Island. Whatever option suits you best, I'm sure you'll enjoy a lot discovering this charming island.